So I just weighed in yesterday. Today, right now, I'm going to the venue. Gonna get my medicals done. Gonna chat to the doctor, see that I'm gonna know that. Everyone's gotta do that. So mandatory. Gonna go there and then go back home and then get ready and then go to the venue and then it's gonna be fine. I decided to do this thing, man. Had to get this done, do you get me? The current time right now is 10:46. I gotta get it at 11:30. Get back home by 1:30 at least. Leave at like 2, get there for 3. And yeah, man. Let's do this. My comment sub count, by the way. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe if you want to. But yeah, man, let's do this. So I believe this is the venue right here, man. It's decent. I ain't gonna lie, I think this is it still. Some water, yeah, some pan up our knees, that some bagels just before I leave the crib. I'm gonna obviously take this with me, some apple juice, my man, knees, I feel like Martin, get me. But yeah, man, right now I'm gonna sign up, rest up, see you guys on the outside. So right now I just left crib. Yeah, I tried to refuel and that. Maybe my nerves is getting the better of me, because right now I'm better nervous than that. I let them know how tired I am, man. How tired I am at the scale of 1 to 10?
You are probably 9.5.
I'm very tired. I hope my nerves don't get the better of me, man.
Why? You should be fine.
But yeah, man. The next time you see me, man, it's probably going to be at the venue, you get me? So what should I do with the video?
Like, comment and subscribe.
Yeah, see you guys there, man. Yeah, man.
Yeah, 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 yeah. A blood red sunrise dawning, while we always up to the next day morning. And with all the chemicals worn now, made me feel good now. I be drowning in you, so thirsty. Couldn't care less how much it hurts me. Alright, but I'ma buy it back.
Thank you.
What did you just say?
I said, we're going shopping in the morning to get some cereal.
And then I said, we. I'm not allowed to have a rest after a good fight.
And then I said, you.
Me? Listen, yeah, just come back from the fight now. And order some big grub, man. Look at the big grub.
You want some?
Hell no.
And order myself a big grub, man. I needed this, man. My feet for MacD's as well. It's crazy. I hadn't had MacD's for months because I knew I had a fight. I had a fight's over.
It's wonderful.
I'm tucking in. Yeah. Hope you guys are eating too. Hope you guys are good. I hope you guys are safe. Like, comment, subscribe if you want to. Let me know in the comments if I've done well, if I've done you proud. But yeah, man, we're signing out right now. You know what I'm saying? I'll see you guys on the other side, man. Mm-hmm.